I think it was more of leaving my mark here and, like, doing the best that I could. I mean, I've been injured all of my college career, so this is the first year I'm not really, like, injured, and I'm able to do everything. So it's been a lot better in the last couple of years. But knowing that this is my last year was something that, like, I wanted just to leave a mark here, because it's, like, after this, I'm done. I can't come back to play here. So it's, like, knowing that this is my last year, I wanted to do everything I could to just leave my mark here. Our group is really tight-knit, and, like, this year especially, like, we have a lot of seniors. So I think for the seniors, we try to make it the best we can, and we try to make it fun, and, like, we try to hang out with a lot of people, like, everyone as much as we can. I mean, we've had a lot of team stuff on every road trip, so I think, like, those actually do help, because we're really close, and we really, like, really care about, like, everyone on our team, and then it leads to our success, because it's like we have each other cheering on the sideline at the end of the day.